Put right up in the town, two six guns strapped around his hips and a black cat on his head. The trail of men that had done shot dead, only three more waking up ahead. As the town falls down to his knees, a finger on his trigger squeeze, and again a body hits the ground. As a man climbs down from his horse without a sound, they call him ugly. Happy Cherokee man, wanted in every land for a hand that's faster than the eye. There ain't no one brave enough to try. The man wanted dead, not alive. For the killing of the man, claimed his family's end. He wants revenge on those white men. He rides from town to town just to put them down. And they call him ugly. Ugly was the name. Number 12 was down, whose rider leaves the town with a fossil lingering behind. He's moving blind cause he got a fine. Number 13's on his mind to remind him of the man who claimed his family's dead. And the tears he thinks back on his years, he wants to cry for the ones who died, and he wonders why they call him a bear. He enters his last town, the six guns strapped around his hips and a knife on by his side. He waits outside for the man inside. Number 13 killed his bride. His eyes tear up in thought about the man he stole. I'm sorry, now the time has come, the end is here. He walks inside and he yells for all. They call me ugly. Ugly was the name, and revenge was the name. Out of Oklahoma land, they say he gained the claim. The lives of 13 men massacred his family. It's justice in his heart, and that's how it must be. Red men moving into gap him, why my drugs are gone. That's why they call him ugly.